Friends, here for the next round of the Prime season at Manicor. I've missed the practice session because it took a while to finish off in the last race. This gives me even less time to qualify, sadly. Doesn't look like anyone's set a lap yet, but they're probably on their flyer now. Right, let me unplug my mouse. I don't know why it's causing so many issues. It seems to be recording issues and everything. So, no practice of a qualifying lap. I felt a lot more comfortable driving here in the F4 than B3. Oh, paint's just loading in. 23 are here. Gonna have to remember all my braking markers are different. Not all of them, but most of them are different in this. This next left right is fun in this car. I didn't get slowed down to miss up our first lap of qualifying. Vision wide there though. Got the line all wrong. I was thinking it was an MP3. Bit wide there. I don't know what is a reasonable time. I did see Alex posted a video and I've forgotten how quick it was. It's a good circuit for this car. First time I've driven the F4 around here. Well, I wasted that lap. Oh no.
46.269.
Is there anyone coming? That wastes this lap as well. Should get a chance for another one.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Who's that? I didn't see them coming. I can't last season you. He's about our rating. Okay, we're losing time through there. I This is why I need a practice session to iron out these tiny little errors. Doing, trying to play with OBS. Should get time for another lap. Well, I think so. Not sure. Maybe not actually. Gonna be close.
No.
Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get out. That's rubbish. And just pause it here and sort out recording issues. Right, okay, back in the session, I've turned a few things off. Hopefully that will enable this to work. I'm not sure the overlays are working. Let's grid up. Where are we? I don't know where we are on the grid.
The estimated strength of field is 2,092.
23rd. We were the last one to qualify.
Let's take opportunities.
Oh well, we can have fun back here. Session best app up. But I don't know what my all-time best was. Oh. No time for that.
Green flag.
That was rubbish.
Left side.
Ooh.
You're on the left. There's an incident ahead. You got a slow car on the left. Right side, go right. Still there, go right. Clear on the right. Go right, you're on the right. Whoop. Rewind, clear, go right.
Well, that's a bit predictable. still loading in the paint. It's probably going to ruin the recording. And we know Dan's quite quick in this car.
Green
It's a rubbish corner. Actually, we're quite around some of the people we're normally racing. That's a 1x for Dan. Normally around Nico and Chris, Dan, some circuits. Sixteenth. Made up a lot of positions on that first lap. Looks like some are having internet issues.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Nico is sporting a new livery this week. Someone's rolling around on the tarmac over there. Actually, I'm not in too much of a rush to move forward here because there's a lot of mess up there. Someone locking up. Looks like a cool camel. But nowadays that could be anyone.
Right side, 42.001. Keep to the left. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left. Left side. Still there, hold your line. Stay on the right. Clear. Car right. Still there. Clear on the right. Car right. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Right. Happy that Howard's. We've got Steve up there in 10th. We'll get off that curve.
On your left, there's an incident ahead. Clear on the left. You got a slow car on the left. You got a slow car on the left.
Should have defended that from Chris.
Car right. Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
Should have defended that one as well.
10 minutes to go. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 39.33. Go right.
Forced him into a mistake.
43.209.
Messengers are there. We've got the two McLaren boys as well.
Car stopped ahead. Car right.
Oh no. I'm so sorry, Steve.
You've got wheel damage.
That was stupid.
Your rear wing is damaged. Right side. The car in C1 just set the fastest lap. 38.815. Clear. The car behind is clear.
I deserve to be reported for that.
7.6 seconds. Pit boxing 2-1. Right here. We're done. Get going.
At the back again.
Car stops on the right.
So what, we should be 22nd, I think?
Minutes to go. The leader just did a 39.163.
It's a good line for there.
car in P1, just set to pass the flat. 38.691.
I just feel really bad I've ruined Steve's race. As well as my own. Another X.
The car in front has gone off.
Oh.
You got a slow car on the right. Go left.
The people we were battling.
The car behind has gone off.
Is that Gareth? Not even white flag yet. 0.093. Someone else off.
The car in front has gone off.
Sure.
Go right.
Let's even close its teammate down.
Car stops on the right. You got a slow car on the right.
Gonna gain a lot of those positions back, oddly. I think we were only as high as 18th. Gareth's right behind David. Thank you. There's a big lock up.
There's an incident ahead. You got a slow car on the left. Car stopped ahead. Go right. You got
he just beat me to the line.
Car stopped on the left.
17.
Ticket flag, ticket flag.
What did we do?
41-0.
I don't know where that would have got us in queue. Yeah. Right there in 10th. I've got to apologise to Steve. No, he's gone. Oh dear. I'm so sorry, Steve. When was it? Lap 3. No, lap 4. No. I think it was just us. I'll just send him a private message. Right, well, we're starting next to our teammates, so we've got someone to compete against, haven't we? Just take a sip of... Dr. Pepper. Oh, the mouse that is in the recording is... bad. See, let's hopefully this race will be better.
The strength of field is 2,092.
Right, here we go.
Let's take opportunity. Green, green, green. Car on your left. Still there. You're on the right, three wide. Left side, two wide. You're on the right, three wide. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear, two wide, clear.
Got a 0x, so we touched someone. Garrus dropped some positions.
Left side. Still there, hold your line. Slow car ahead. Go left. Stay on the right. Clear, go left. Car right.
Oh.
Clear.
Sorry, Ben, didn't know you were there.
We've got damage on the back end.
Well, that's about right, isn't it?
Car right. Clear on the right. Car right.
Is that sure of it?
Still there.
It doesn't feel too bad.
Clear.
Thought it was a car heading the wrong way there. I think we're down on a bit of top speed. maybe a bit of downforce as well.
Left side, clear on the left.
Ben's coming back through.
Car on. Keep to the left. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left.
Oh no. That will be the lack of rear wing. We'll see what sort of time we can do. Although a comment is coming to my mind about always taking the repairs. Yellow flag. Against our all-time best. Oh, we're a second down.
10 minutes to go. The car in P3 just set the fastest lap. 39.417.
Well, carnage up there. Garrett saying story.
0.464. Just set your fastest lap of the session.
We're 18th.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stops on the right. There's an incident ahead. Go left.
That's Ben again. Bit wide there.
Set the fastest lap, 39.05.
I think we might lose position to Chris and Ben. But given how far Gareth is back there, maybe not pit, unless he had to tow, of course. Chris has been in the pits and he's gonna overtake us. Now we have to take a tow. Oh dear. Oh dear.
All the damage is repairable.
I haven't got a mouse, have I? We can get back out, but I don't think there's much point. Should have come in for the repairs. Let's have a look at that first lap. No, it wasn't. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong one. Bit of a car park there. Should we go back out? I don't know if we can get out in front of the leaders.
That's 10 to go, this time by. Okay, go! Five minutes to go. The leader just did a 40.697.
Three seconds ahead of the leaders. Yeah, it's that section that losing so much time. They're battling as well, so might not actually catch me. I think they will. They are really battling. James managed to get out in front of us. Oh, Dan's disconnected. Maybe another position? Catching me again. Might be white flag this time if we can stay ahead of them. Oh, that bar need to go home another lap. Does that mean Rob's gonna win? Think it did. Smoke over there. I guess people were celebrating with donuts. For that session. There we are. Right, that's the end of it. I just want to see that first. Not a heat one. Feature. Oh. First lap. It was into here that we got hit. The game started on me. I don't know if I hit someone. That was very close. Was it Maxwell? Yeah. Oh, see a bit of floor damage there. Did not see Ben coming back on. Yeah, see a bit of damage here. Just minor, but I think it was enough to cause a bit of instability in the chicanes. A quick, yeah. Well, that's it. So don't score any points from that. The computer's really struggled today for some reason. So, yeah, it is what it is. But if you want to see this one, then check out Limit Adhesion in a couple weeks' time when they'll put the full broadcast on. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you again soon.